What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the season finale of NASCAR 2005 Chase for the Cup. We're here in Homestead for the Ford 400. The championship is down to two drivers. Kurt Busch, Ryan Newman separated by 39 points. Jimmie Johnson 91 back. Technically, he still has a shot, but me and Ryan Newman need to have a bad day. And irony, me and Ryan Newman start on the pole. Start on the front row with the pole sitter. So, let's get this race underway. The final race of the season. Green flag is in the air. Final race here at the Homestead Miami Speedway. Crucial 5 points here. The three championship contenders, 1, 2, 3. Kurt Busch out in front on Ryan Newman, Jimmie Johnson. Five in the books. Newman closing on Kurt Busch. We've been on the tear the last several races. Kansas, we hit the wall, flipped. Thought we were in trouble. Somehow, some way, saved our day with a top 20 place finish. Kept our hopes alive. Didn't run that good in the Coke 600. Struggled in Charlotte.
Newman wants to get by it.
But after Charlotte, we've been on a tear.
Yikes! careful, buddy. He's not racing as hard as he could. Well, look, buddy.
This 97 car is just super loose. It's our junior. Jeff Gordon, not what Ryan Newman needed to see. Jeff Gordon up here battling for the win. Wow.
Just over a second. Number 42 is outside. Boy, he's still there. Picked off with
the... Now, our quest for the championship could be in trouble here. Oh my gosh, this car is so wrecking loose. We're gonna have to pit early here. Kevin Harvick, myself, I'm in trouble. Got loose off turn four. Luckily, that did not knock us out of this race. This is it. Pit stop for the championship. Oh my goodness, man. Car was so loose, I couldn't even drive it. Ryan Newman with a slow stop. Green flag back in the air here in Homestead. 12 to go. Then they go for the championship. Ryan Newman had a horrible pit stop. Jimmie Johnson with a bad pit stop. Terry and Robbie Gordon got together. I had to go at the start finish line. Five to go. Just been riding around after a loose race car.
Still there. Hey,
Three to go for the championship. Ryan Newman right now won't have enough. Oh yeah, we can't suffer right now with two to go. Jeff Gordon way out in front. Oh, we hit the wall. Here we go, white flag for the season. Oh, contact with Kesey. Oh, we're losing positions here. Our car's just way too loose now. Jeff Gordon wins the season finale. We're going to finish 12th. More importantly, win the championship. Surviving a long day here. Wow, it's actually going to be close. But we should win the championship. And Kurt Busch is your NASCAR 2005 Chase for the Cup champion. How close was it? Wow. Thought this race was going to a nightmare. We survive it. I'm just very fortunate that we didn't get more damage out of that. 15 points. Won by 15 points. Pretty much three positions here in three positions at any race in the chase. That's how close it was. Oops, I went back to standings. Pole award got 10 poles on the year. Newman 8 poles. All of us were just ranking up poles and everything. But what a year. What a crazy ending to the championship. We win it. The other day was going bad whenever the car was just wrecking loose. And got in a Harvick. I thought as soon as I hit the inside wall, our championship was over. I thought that really. The caution came out. We came in, fixed the car, worked on it, and we were able to repair it. And just ride for a 12 place finish in Homestead. So, with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed the race. As always, drop a like. Subscribe if you guys are new. I will see you guys for the NASCAR 2006 Total Team Control Let's Play in the near future. You guys have a wonderful day. And I'll see you guys for NASCAR 06. Later.